朋友们，大家好，我是刘慈欣。
A Chinese science fiction has been a hit overseas. After the English version of Three Body Problem was published in the US in 2014, it generated a wave of Chinese science fiction, a total of 5 world awards for fantasy literature.
我一直很想知道，大家在这部科幻小说中究竟解读出了什么。
Bearing this question in mind, we go back to the time before you knew its name. Well, what most people don't know is that the real birthplace of Three Body Problem, the starting point of the first Asian to win the Hugo Award for science fiction, was called Science Fiction World. The Science Fiction World began in 1979 in a monthly science fiction magazine. With a history of over 40 years, it's the largest science fiction magazine in the world. This man is the boiler of the three-body problem and the Chinese Campbell called by Liu Cixin.
那里边写了这个未来宇宙不同的文明之间的关系。这种构建呢在中国的科幻作品当中过去是缺乏的。这是一个非常了不起的一个建构。那这种建构呢也让我们能够从中看到中国人的未来观。在科幻世界上连载之后是受到读者的热烈的欢迎，每个月都收入到大量的读者来信，都在催这个三体的连载的进度。当然在随后的2007年的成都国际科幻大会上，还有这个咱们川大的科幻迷表演了三体当中的一个著名的一个场面，叫人列计算机。你就能看到那个这个读者对他这部作品的欢迎的程度。就是三体这本书的热销，按刘慈欣自己的说法有很多的因素。在我看来，当然是最首要的因素是作品确实是一个非常经典的跨越时代的一个作品。
17 years after the story was first serialized, The Three Body Problem is still China's most beloved science fiction. The notion of scientific imagination that was so 17 years ago has germinated, sprouting through the vast universe. So now, how do these sci-fi fans bring this trilogy to life?